want to know more about me. What do you think I do for a living?
Actress?
Not in the way you mean.
Chorus?
No.
Sorry.
I'm a freelance.
Not an adventure, eh?
That's right.
This way. I'm afraid you'll find my sitting room all upset. I've had the decorators in. Wait till I find the suite.
Not yet. Now. Mr. Hannay, would you be so very kind and turn that mirror with its face to the wall?
You'd be happier if there were curtains over those windows.
Yes.
I'm sorry. Hello, there's the telephone. Just a minute.
Mr. Hannay, don't answer the telephone.
Why not?
Because I think it's for me.
Oh. Oh,
please don't answer.
Just as you say. Won't you sit down?
Thanks. If you'll please kick that footstool over to me.
You needed that.
I did. Thank you. I owe you an explanation.
Well, don't bother about me. I'm nobody.
We cannot talk here.
All right.
Would you think me very troublesome if I asked for something to eat? I've had nothing all day.
Sure. You like Herrick?
Yes, please.
Now, I suppose your name isn't really Smith.
Depends on where I am. You may call me Annabella.
Annabella Smith. Clergyman's daughter, I suppose. Hello, Nervy. Upset with those shots tonight?
I fired those shots.
You what?
Yes, to create a diversion. You see, I had to get away from the theater quickly. There were two men there who wanted to kill me.
Really, you should be more careful in choosing your gentleman friends.
No, you don't understand.
Well, you don't make it very easy for me, do you? Beautiful, mysterious woman pursued by gunmen. Sounds like a spy story.
That's exactly what it is. Only I prefer the word agent better.
Agent? For what country?
For any country that pays me.
Now, what is your country?
I have no country.
Born in the balloon, eh? We'll let that go. Now, I suppose you've come over here to dig up some great, big state secret.
No, I'm here to save a secret from being dug up. A very important secret for this country. Not because I love England, but because it will pay me better that way.
Thank you.
You see, the very brilliant agent of a certain foreign power is on the point of obtaining a secret vital to your air defense. I tracked two of his men to that music hall. Unfortunately, they recognized me. That's why they're after me now.
That was too bad. You ever heard of a thing called persecution mania?
You don't believe me?
Frankly, I don't.
Go and look down into the street then.
in.
Arthur there?
Yes.
I hope that shaking them off. Listen, I'm going to tell you something which is not very healthy to know. But now that they have followed me here, you are in it as much as I am.
How do you mean?
Have you ever heard of the 39 steps?
No, what's that, a pub?
Never mind. But what you were laughing at just now is true. These men will stick at nothing. I'm the only person who can stop them. They are not stopped. It's only a matter of days, perhaps hours, before the secret is out of the country.
Well, why don't you phone the police or something?
Because they wouldn't believe me any more than you did. And if they did, how long do you think it would take to get them going? These men act quickly. You don't know how clever their chief is. Clever and ruthless.
Who is he? What's his name?
He has a dozen names. He can look like 100 people. But one thing he cannot disguise. This part of his little finger is missing. So if ever you should meet a man with no top joint there, be very careful, my friend.
Thanks. I'll make a note of it. Meanwhile, what are you going to do?